I used to love the weekends. Watching cartoons on early morning TV without a care in the world. The whole family together, free to do whatever we wanted to. Going for long rides in our car, me falling asleep in the back seat, and getting carried to bed when we got home. But then this thing with Dad happened. And now, I wasn't sure our family would ever be able to put the pieces back together. Being home alone with Mom, watching her too fall apart, I couldn't stand it. I had to go somewhere, anywhere. I just had to get out. I used to fantasize about the city, vaguely planning my escape, but never actually getting on the train. Instead, I kept hanging around at the video store, seeking comfort and made-up stories where I could pretend I was someone else. Mom would always tell me to quit dreaming and get back into the real world. I couldn't care less. That night at the arcade, everything changed.
Just a game.
What happened that night, I honestly couldn't say. I was still there, but nothing was the same. Not over. It was just beginning.